And now here to perform Ryuichi Sakamoto's Merry Christmas, Mr. Lawrence, please put your hands together for the Young Talent Project winners, Renee Yadav, Jem Chung. Harpist Katryna Tan, Kim Ung, and from the Care and Concern Society, Mr. Loke himself. Mr. Loke has only been learning how to play the harp for 3 months, and this is his first time on stage. 谢谢卢先生的演出。诶，卢先生，刚才表演的时候紧张吗？
一点点，我一点点，对对对。He
said he's a little bit nervous. 那为什么要选竖琴呢？啊，学竖琴可以说一个兴趣吧，因为我本身也喜欢唱歌，二来也是一个。 机缘，一个缘分。好，在这边我谢谢陈老师，他很有爱心，而且他很有耐心。因为我上了年纪，他一直在重复的跟我讲。好，再见。 谢谢卢先生。He said that he chanced upon playing the harp and that he also loves to sing and it's an opportunity for him and he really appreciates Katryna here for teaching him how to play the harp and she's got a lot of patience as well. You know, he said you have a lot of patience. How do you think they perform tonight?
I think they're very, very good. I was very
I'm very happy to be able to perform with Kim and Mr. Loke on stage. Kim is also a very fast and talented learner. Okay. Yeah.
And Kim, you know, what's the difficulties in learning how to play the harp? You know, you perform many times for the President's Star Charity Show.
I think it's very challenging because I've never touched a harp before. Of course, it's more challenging for my teacher, Katryna, because she was given only about 2 to 3 lessons to get me familiar with the harp and to get me on stage today. But actually, it was also very heartwarming to be part of the ensemble playing with the young talents, with especially Mr. Loke. He himself is a volunteer and a beneficiary. So I hope that our performance will move you guys to call our donation hotline, because your generosity will help all these beneficiaries live better. Please, thank you.
Thank you so much, Kim. And of course, ladies and gentlemen, we can't forget our young talent project winners, Jem and Renee. Thank you for performing with us tonight.